cast Tea of Graves into Syra Shako and a bit of everything. And I can't out the buffer. It's auto E immediately, but it's rough. Play against the walls. Nice. Your abilities apply on hit effect. No. Let's not do that. You can buy any mythical. Sure. Let's try it. Let's try it and go some kind of full lethality. With all these three components. Oops. Clean. Obviously my augment is completely useless right now, so still winning is huge. It will help with the Nasus slow, and obviously Syra Shako, even Kai'Sa. I think it's good here. Yeah, I think AP is good here for you. This can be a rough one, but actually, main shot advantage. Oh, unlucky. Still had flash. Crit nasses. Okay, but now we can play. This matchup. We have range advantage. Plants. Good shit. Man, they are so weak. Actually. Gonna be nice. You can just run around. Kite of Rages. Nasus Wither is gonna be the main issue, I feel like. I can kite pretty well with this. Does this slow as well? Or is it just damage? Just damage. Shit. Man, Grace was actually pretty strong. I like it. Maybe it's just the lethality that is OP. That could be the case as well. There's no way. Oh my god, I actually walked straight into this is probably the hardest matchup, I feel like. Nice. I have no clue how I survived that, actually. It works. Just continue to stack lethality, I feel like. It's probably the way to go. Now we get Prowlers, maybe? Maybe Serpents. Serpents against Melio. Probably pretty good. Holy, it's actually full crit Gnosis. Alright, let's pop it. Looks like a top two for sure. I mean, as long as Gnosis doesn't get the ranged thing, I think we'll manage. Man, lethality is so broken. Especially if they don't build any armor at all. I mean, yeah, honestly, what are they gonna do? Okay, so just pray that he doesn't get the ranged thingy, and we should be fine here. I'm not really sure why they're hard focusing Gnosis so much. Let's go. Ooh, I'm not really sure actually. Edge of Night maybe. Okay, time to end this. Oh my jeez, dude. Nice, good job. I've what's the counterplay to that? Or I guess buying armor.